Tiger's chassis.
They just go right in here.
And try to slide it out under the cable.
That thing's tight, eh?
I gotta be careful that I don't winch too hard on this thing, but I need to winch it up enough that we can squeeze the tractor from in between.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Bit of a tricky deal here.
This thing's really loaded up like a big spring.
I'm gonna put the legs down.
It could take off a limb. You never know what it can do.
Ah! Almost.
But the fence cables are now caught between a pair of rear wheels. Jamie will add a high line to lift the cables. Then winch the tractor out from under.
It's really like running a thread through a needle kind of situation here. We've got to spread the wires apart and winch the truck out at the same time.
Put the brakes on, will ya?
And I gotta be